share through Soompi.1x1B1A4's Sandal recalled a time when BTS's Jin really shocked him. See also, 6 best K-beauty moments from the top MVs of 2018 and how to recreate them on the July 9th radio broadcast of Starry Night. Sandal talked about BTS's Jin, who is part of his friend group with idols born in 1992, which also includes B1A4's Baro, VIXX's Ken, EXID's Hani, and MAMAMOO's Moonbyul. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Sandal said, "When I met Jin, it was pretty shocking. Around the second time we met, it was an ending performance with a bunch of singers on stage. Jin suddenly came and just grabbed my stomach. We hadn't become that close during our first meeting, we just said hi. Because it was only our second meeting and he grabbed my stomach, I was wondering what he was doing. He said he was able to ask Jin why he did that after some time had passed, and Jin said he just wanted to. He didn't even realize he was doing it, and he liked it, so he kept doing it." Sandal said, "After that, I thought, this is how Jin must make friends, putting himself out there, and that I kind of do the same. It became a common ground for us, and we were able to become closer." Source.